Okay, Sunday morning. I'm heading to one of my local lakes here. Chase a walleye. That's our targeting fish today. I woke up late, fell back asleep. So it is, I don't know if you can see here. But anyhow, it is 5:45. I wanted to be out on the ice around 5. So, hey, it is what it is. Man needs to sleep occasionally, right? So anyhow, I'm going to be meeting my buddy Joel. And it is breezy. I think it's about a 20 mile an hour northwest, north wind, northwest, west, something like that. So, we've got, I'm hoping the snow's gone off the ice, because we've had snow, rain, snow. So I'm hoping that the last rain we had, and I'm pretty sure it did, got rid of all the snow that was on the ice. So we should only have an inch or so of snow to drag through, because we've got about a 700, 800 yard drag today. I'm going to hit this real heavy break up into some, I don't know, 5, 4, 5, 6 foot of water. So we're going to set up right on the edge of it. Kind of get on that little bit of a highway for those fish to be moving. Maybe get them up in them shallows feeding right at daylight. So we'll see you at the launch. All right, as I figure, there's quite a few guys already here. So, gonna get unpacked and head on out. I gotta walk way out beyond that point right there. We got some good packed down trail, it looks like, so. Here we go. That feels like a nice one, dude. Oh, come on, come on, come on. There we go. They're all about the same size, aren't they?
Oh, that first one I got was
bigger than that. Yeah. Nice. We're gonna smoke these things today, dude.
30 foot off.
Look at them though, they're still there. Yeah, I'm at 30, those were at like 38 feet. And we're in 66 foot of water. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We can't get walleye, we're gonna get Cisco. And we're just catching them on these Rapalas with a minnow head. On video. I wish I would have. Oh. Up to the elbow.
Arms a little wet, huh?
Hold it up. Hell yeah. So what's that, number three?
Number four.
Oh, you got four on the ice? Do you really? Nice. There we go, right there. No! Ah! Oh. Did the same thing. Oh, my arm's soaked now. Got that one on video doing that. Shit!
Yes. First one I've caught in quite some time.
Joel's on the board with two now. Yeah, look at them here. So they're suspended about midway down. See how they keep dropping down to my bait there?
So both of those.
See, I got two of them right in between, one high and one low.
Reel it up and let it drop. Reel it up past them.
That's what I did to that bottom one, and it. See, he's following it up right now.
That one I got about 30.
See him following up?
30 feet off the bottom.
They hitting it when you're jigging, or?
Yes, on the down.
I had one hit.
Both of those fish chased after it on the drop.
On the drop.
You know, dropping it down from.
Oh, you mean letting it drop?
Yeah, letting it just fall. Yeah, crank past them. And then they start following it down, and then I stop it and jig it, and wham! You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I had one on the up jig, and it just snagged enough to get it up about 2 feet, and then it popped.
Yeah, I missed one over there. Right after I caught that one, I threw it back down and had another hit and missed it.
Yeah, because I set the hook, and I got right here to grab it like this, start reeling, and it just popped. So.
Both of those are hitting the minnow.
Come on. Getting all tangled up here. Got him on the front hook.
Got one more.
Okay, I gotta get back down there. There's a bunch.
nice one, dude.
Look at them though, they're still there.
Yeah, I'm at 30, those were at like 38 feet. And we're in 66 foot of water.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Can't get walleye, we're gonna get Cisco. Just catching on these rapalas with a minnow head.
Oh. Hey, Joel.
It happens.
It happens.
Wolf, he's right there.
Yes. Hold it up, Joel.
Back hook.
What you think about this? Pretty fun, isn't it?
I'm liking it.
Non-stop, man. Just bouncing around. I was in the shanning market a bunch. Keep jigging. Here we go.
Seen him.
Joel? Can we, you want to explain yourself?
It happens.
Get him? Hold him up. Another what, 14 incher? 15?
This water on this lake is so clear. It is awesome, man. Well, I'm in 60 foot of water, 66 foot of water, but I mean, you can tell just by the hole here. I mean, that's like 14 inches of ice.
All right, it's 1:14. I think I'm gonna call it. Get home, see the wife before she leaves for work, since she's so wonderful and lets me come out here and do this. It slowed down tremendously from what it's been this morning, so we'll be back out. Yeah, good thing these ice anchors.
Eye bolts.
All right, man, that was a fun trip. A little Cisco or something else to catch, man. Didn't really plan on catching that many of them. They got real finicky, though, come mid to late morning. But, yeah, Joel won me. Joel beat me on that competition today. Really didn't have a competition, but he beat the shit out of me on fish. Doubled the numbers, so he got eight. Did he get eight? I got four. Just a blast. We're going to go back out there and give it a shot one evening after work. I think we kind of got a late start jigging this morning for the walleyes. So, like I said, if I can get out of work at like 3:30, my normal time, have all my stuff in the truck ready to go, I think we might give it a shot one night this week. So, look forward to trying some of these things, man. It was a blast.